wanna talk, wanna send me an update on her and let me know how she's doing.
She had eye problems.
Yeah, never heard another word from her.
And her husband was overseas or something.
Yeah, but I never heard from her again.
We don't even know if she even still has it.
Well, she hasn't gone back to PAC, I didn't know that, so.
Which means that she hasn't adopted her.
I don't know, I'd have to look up her number, I think at this point they probably would have just finalized it for her, cause she was mad that they were sending her those emails, and I said, I've had her for a long time.
Yeah.
There's a reason why they're, you know, you can't foster her like for forever.
Right.
She wasn't foster state, she just had eye stuff.
Right.
You know? So.
He's so loud, he knows.
Alright, I have a whole thing of colored.
Yeah, you don't want that raised?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I think it's good. It's so long. Kind of like they're just, and maybe just. Caitlin, are you artistic? She didn't hesitate. She knew what I was doing. She knew where I was going with that question. She's like, I'm not falling for that crap. I saw what happened to those other two. Apparently you have to know how to do the lettering before you can actually.
I get a ribbon over here that fell down. Oh, I think no. It was hanging somewhere.
Okay. I see. Yeah.
Not the red bow.
It's the red bow. We'll put it back up.
Ruby. Thank you.
And you did such a good job. There, that's good. We're done.
I was trying to mark the middle.
It's the best way I know how.
careful.
Just take off.
I love it.
Good try. Okay. That's cute. Argo with sunglasses and antlers. Shoot. I don't know.
That's a good one.
What's wrong?
What's the matter?
I'm just trying to find another way to get me some more red balls.
Yeah, I think this would work.
I mean, that could work.
Yeah.
Will I fall and break my neck?
No.
Here, give me another ball while I'm up here. You know, you have to put a hook on it. I can take this one.
Oh, so I put a hook on it over there.
Yeah, I know. Okay, where is this one going? Right here?
Yep.
So,
I'm not sure that was. Can you take this one? Look at that, baby. That looks good, I guess.
Well, look, even I'm tall enough for this one.
Yeah, that's what. That looks neat for everything, though. A little saggy, too.
For the tangle, the bottles in the row.
Is that how the song goes?
It
like that.
Can you find an ass in this time in a ball? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a cotton in the bowl? Do you hear? Boobies hang low. I could look to see.
They hang so low, I can tuck them in my pants.
Exactly. Who needs frost? Somebody said to me, I was talking to a buddy of mine this morning, he's out walking his dogs, he's all, so, you got 8 hours of sleep last night, you feel all perky? I'm like, I haven't been perky in years. He's like, I think we're talking about two different kinds of perky. I'm like, you're right, and I'm telling you, they haven't been perky in a really, really long time.
And a new follow the pattern, so.
Thank you.
Oh, we had somebody interested in it.
Yeah. Well, she's a younger girl, she's got some issues, and I don't think that mom was scared of the idea of her taking on a dog that has health issues, just because I don't think she was, I don't think it was about the dog, I think it was concerned about the mom.
Oh.
So, the daughter, she lives on her own.